This weekend, the Real Cowboy Association Rodeo came to the Coushatta Casino Pavilion. The association was started in Longview, Texas as a competition for black cowboys, but has since included everyone. The competition, which includes every event from barrel racing to cattle roping, also includes all age groups.
My name is Ricky DeQuir. I'm 16. I live in Irvinville, Louisiana. I'm competing in the team roping and calf roping. I've been team roping and calf roping for about 15 years. Well, I got started by when I was young. My daddy used to do it, and my uncles and everything calf roped, and I team roped, and I was helping them out, and I just started roping too. Started with them.
Probably since I was 5.
How long have you been doing?
Since I was 3.
They had to put me into it. I enjoyed it. My favorite part about it is like running and stuff and turning.
The speed. 3 weeks ago, I won a belt buckle in Fairfield.
And I've never won anything yet.
We're getting there. We're getting there.
I've been to a few of them. I haven't rode in any, but this will be my first one. I came because they have good stock. The money's pretty good, and it's close to the house. Bareback horses, this will be my first year. I come pretty far, so I'm going to stick with it. Kind of slacked off the bulls. I was doing all right, but see more myself as a bareback rider, a little bit better at the sport, so